This boom is fitted with a fence line nozzle or an end jet on the end. Now this particular nozzle, although it looks yellow, has a flow rate of equivalent to a 20 size orifice. This particular boom section on the end here has some blue jets or O3s. There's 14 of them there. Now if I compare the flow rates, this single nozzle has about half the flow rate of that boom section and it's plumbed into the end. So when I turn this nozzle on, the pressure drop in that section will affect the output of these nozzles and will affect the performance of this. Ideally, this would be plumbed as a separate section with its own within the controller.